At KEO, we are using Forma, Tandem, and Revit to optimize project delivery and operations. AEC industry is highly dynamic and competitive. Projects are getting more and more ambitious. We are designing faster and constructing under tighter schedules while trying to maximize the efficiency, productivity, and minimize the risk on the projects. Optimization helps organizations to achieve these goals and achieve the competitive advantage in the market. The primary reasons for optimizations are maximizing the positive outcomes and minimizing the negative ones. There are multiple objectives for optimization, both in pre-construction and construction stage. In pre-construction, we are looking at the site location, the orientation, the system's efficiency, the constructability, and carbon emission reduction. During the construction stage, we are mostly focused on the time, the cost, the health and safety, and also to ensure the highest quality of works. Digitalization and interoperability streamlines optimization process. We can now capture data digitally, reuse this data, and simulate the data to find the best outcomes. Autodesk tools are very easy to use, and the process of implementing the workflows are very straightforward. We can start by using Forma for the best site selection and the building orientation. This will help us to minimize the negative impacts such as noise or wind and maximize the positive ones such as daylight accessibility, thermal comfort, microclimate, and to reduce the carbon emission. We also use Revit to find the best form by using generative design, but also to optimize the equipment location within the building by using path analysis tool and custom parametric models in Revit Dynamo. By analyzing IoT data in Tandem, we are able to optimize the asset performance, maximize their quality, spatial utilization, but also to improve comfort and well-being. The outcome of generative design model created in Revit can be then exported to Forma and then back to Tandem to facilitate the full project life cycle and to use the same geometry without the need of modeling it again and again. This saves time, it ensures accuracy, and also it ensures that there is no data loss while moving data between the platforms. By using optimization methods, projects are not only delivered, but they are also elevated to its fullest potential